Hi, a lot of you are asking what books to read if you want to get into stock markets or what books will lead to stock market success. So here are top 5 books that I highly recommend for people to start getting successful in stock markets. Book number 1 is called as Rich Dad's Guide to Investing. Now this is by one of my favorite authors, Robert Kiyosaki. Although this book is not directly related to stock market, it has all the mindset related information to investing and trading. From this book, I learned exactly what are the levels of investing or what are the levels of investors, what are the rules of investing, why investing is so confusing, and so much more. So even if you're into any other form of investing or into business, this book will be highly, highly useful to you. But the mindset principles given in this book are highly effective in stock markets and that have led me to be successful as well. Book number 2 that I recommend is by Peter Lynch. The name of the book is One Up on Wall Street. This is a book written by Peter Lynch, who was a very, very successful mutual fund manager. And he claims in this book that a regular investor has got more edge over the market than a mutual fund manager. So most people have this confusion that you need to be a stock market expert or you need to have a degree from IIM Ahmedabad to become successful in the market, and that is not true. He tells you exactly what principles or how you can use your daily knowledge to become successful in the stock markets. For long-term wealth creation and creating a great portfolio, this is one of the best books possible. And it basically gives you insight into how a mutual fund manager thinks, but using a consumer's knowledge. And the best part is, this book was again relevant to 1980s and 1970s of America, and India today is exactly in the same phase. So that way this book has become more relevant in today's time, especially for our country. Book number 3 that I recommend is Romancing the Balance Sheet by Anil Lamba. Now this is a fantastic book for people who are from non-finance background and want to start studying different financial statements of the companies that they'll be studying. Although Peter Lynch's book will prepare you to find good companies, you need to get into the financial statements of companies to have a clear idea how their business is going on. And Anil Lamba's book, Romancing the Balance Sheet, is one of the best books possible for any non-finance individual because it's written in a very simple language and the writing is blog post style. I come from a physics background myself, but I love the way Mr. Lamba has explained how the 3 financial statements, that is balance sheet, profit loss statement, and cash flow statement work. It will clarify all the terms in your mind. So make sure you definitely read Romancing the Balance Sheet. Book number 4 is by Martin Pring, and this is for people who want to trade in short term, that is short term trading of stock markets. This book deals in technical analysis and it is also known as Technical Analysis Explained. Martin Pring is considered to be technician's technician. That means he's the person technical analysts all over the world refer to. I read his book during my Chartered Market Technicians program, and this book is also considered to be the Bible of technical analysis. All sorts of chart patterns, all sorts of indicators, candlestick patterns, everything related to technical analysis, which is reading and understanding charts, is given in this book. And to understand investor psychology and market timing, you must read only one book, that is Technical Analysis Explained by Martin Pring. Book number 5, which is the last in this list, is How to Make Money Trading Derivatives by Ashwani Gujral. Now, I recommend this book because a lot of people have no clue how the derivatives market works, which is a parallel market connected to stock markets. And derivatives are very important tools to use for hedging and trading purposes. And Ashwani Gujral's book is the only book in which we have a relevant knowledge of Indian stock markets. Although the book version that I have read is quite outdated, but the concepts are evergreen. So if you want to understand futures and options, different option strategies, which will help you not only make a lot of money in the market, also protect your portfolio, make sure you give a good read to Derivatives book by Ashwani Gujral. Ashwani Gujral is already a speaker on a lot of financial news channels, and he's a trader and technical analyst by profession. But the way he explains in the book is through cricket's analogy, so it can connect to Indians really well. So I highly recommend this book to all the traders and long-term investors as well. So that's it guys. These were the 5 books that I highly recommend any person who wants to make it into the stock markets should be reading. Now, I recommend going through the same sequence in which I've shown it in the video. So start with Rich Dad's Guide, then go to Peter Lynch, then read the balance sheet book, then go into technical analysis, and finally read about derivatives. Don't worry, these books are written by experts and they have the best possible information in them already, and they are designed for laymen. So even if you're new to markets, you can read them. Now, even if you're already in the markets and you have some experience, you can still learn a lot from these books. So don't just ignore them. These are not just for beginners. These are entire collection and organized sequence of knowledge of these experts who have a lot of experience. So make sure that you're reading it no matter what stage of market you're into. As a trader who's been into the markets and as an investor into the markets for the last 10 years, I still read these books time to time and I still learn a lot from these books. And finally, I want to tell you, don't get overwhelmed. Follow one book at a time. Take a few concepts. Make sure you apply them, learn them properly, and then go on to the next concept and then to the next book. So if you go in an organized fashion and if you go one by one, you will have much more success in the markets. Although it will be a little later, but it will be a surefire success for you. Now, all the books, I've given the Amazon link in the description below. You can straight away purchase it online. Don't worry, you will not be charged extra for them, but we might get some affiliate commission, which will help us make more videos for you. Till the time, make sure you subscribe the video. If you have any questions, put it in the comments below, and I'll see you in our next video.